Italy. Have you heard?
Heard what?
Holy Roman was killed.
What?
Yes.
Why?
It was an act against you.
Why?
Arranged marriage.
What? Oh, I see. I'm not supposed to love other people, then who am I supposed to marry? But he didn't show up last night.
They said that there were 2 plates and 2 cups set out.
So he was waiting for me? That is so horrible. Maybe if I waited a little longer, I could have thwarted whoever was trying to kill him. I feel so horrible. I think I'm going to be sick.
There was nothing that you could have done.
But I can't believe he's gone. My love. I don't know what I can do.
Queen! Queen! Doctor!
Oh, poor, poor Holy Rome. Oh, come in. Hello.
Another gift has been sent, lady.
Oh, that's very sweet. Can you just leave me alone? I need to grieve. Oh, Holy Rome, you shouldn't have said those things, but it's okay. I still love you, even if you're gone. Eternal love never goes away.
A psycho, I knew she did it!
It's my job.
It doesn't matter. You don't...
Is that Holy Rome's hair?
No. That's doll hair. It reminded me of Holy Rome, so I cut
that's
it off.
That's disgusting!
It isn't. Well, you would do the same thing if you were in love with someone and you lost
them. I'm not in love.
See? You don't understand.
It's forbidden for me to love.
But you don't understand.
You wouldn't understand.
How would I not understand?
You could actually be in love.
Get out, stupid lowly handmaiden. And don't touch Holy Rome's hair ever again.
Ooh, drama. Ooh. So what happens next?
What does happen next?
I can't remember. Let's not tell the audience, because they need to watch these. Tune into episode 5 to see what happens.
Five! High five.
Yes, five. Fives.
Five,
bye, bye.